What would America be without those who have served our country in the armed forces, and especially those who have made the ultimate sacrifice in giving their lives that we might be free?